adventure.
It's fucking time!
He's going for the gun!
Oh, what the fuck is going down?
Cover.
Shit!
You're going nowhere!
Status report, Trevor!
I'm up to my eyes! another.
He's going for the guns. What the fuck is going down?
A man's home is. Sacred. Another. I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
He's going for the bomb.
You ain't going nowhere.
Hey, it's that creepy dude.
I think I saw a man void his bowels. Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry! Fine, fine. I'll deal with it, and I'll deal with you right after.
What the fuck?
Out of
the
way. No way out!
Hey! It's
my plane, Rod! Time to trigger those explosives on that gas tanker!
Ain't you gonna use them explosives?
Told my contact to meet us just off the coast. The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe. There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores at North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. That's him. Let's do it. Told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Make the drop.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south. Our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Drop your load.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want show on their radar.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Mission successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar. I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth. You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business. Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar. I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, this is gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah,
okay. Huh? I'll be on the radio, man. That's great. making a personal injury claim.
No way!
Excuse me, my car!
Sure.
You must be blind or stupid or both.
Hey, buddy.
Clown.
That memo was hilarious.
Who's going? That.
Whatever.
We just love to come to their little garden
party. Considering I got to handhold rich assholes all day.
No,
starting to think
I
she's
meant that
right.
Seriously. No sarcasm
Damn,
intended.
I can't keep up with their bleeding and life invasion or whatever they call it.
Whatever.
Okay, great. Yep. Yeah, I love you too, sugar tits. Christ, get a grip.
Come on, people! This car's gonna be parked outside your house!
Thank you. Unless it would save America.
Now that would be controversial.
Maybe.
Like that, sir. They like to present unproven theories made up by degenerates and transsexuals wearing dresses they call lab coats as if they're facts. Just like the fact that America is God's own country and our destiny is made manifest just like the earlier settlers did when they gave smallpox to the heathen so they could meet God quicker.
Very good.